far, Detroit Motor Show hasn't disappointed the performance car lovers. And it isn't an exception this year as well. For those petrol heads, we have figured out the best examples that were uncovered at the show. Follow this video to get a glimpse of Detroit 2015. Surprisingly, the first car that touched the cradle of our mindset is Mercedes GLE AMG S, being the immediate rival to BMW X6 GLE Coupe with a twist of performance gained an upper hand in the scenario. In fact, everyone wanted to hear when the Acura NSX is going into production, and to our surprise, the Detroit answered it with a hybrid drivetrain. It packs more than 550 horsepower. Despite being mini, it refrained from going downsized. This time at the show, it emerged with a huge 2.0-liter engine for getting rated as the quickest mini ever, reaching 0 to 60 mph in less than 6 seconds. With love from Italy, the gorgeous little Alfa Romeo 4C is also raucous at the same time, where it goes topless for Detroit. Honestly, without its roof, the car looked more gorgeous than before. As per reports, if the Infiniti Q6 is going into production, soon there will be new rival to the great M4 and others with regards to its Eau Rouge performance pack. As per our concern, Lexus GSF was in the need of V8 engine. Thankfully, the makers lifted a one from the RCF and fit it into its bay. Hence, now no compromises can be made for performance and comfort both. Porsche 911, which is already an epic, gets versatile with buyers for offering that convertible option for Targa 4 in a powerful guise of GTS. Ultimately, the most powerful Cadillac in history is the CRV that broke cover at the show with 640 horsepower and 0 to 60 mph in 3.7 seconds, reaching the top speed of 200 mph. It's better BMW M5 shall be cautioned. As for the automaker, AMG was altogether a niche class, so to make that more affordable, Mercedes unveiled a new segment called AMG Sport. In fact, the entire lineup casted under this banner will host all-wheel drive as standard, where C450 AMG's first car to go on sales. On paper, AMG Sport stands against the S-Series of Audi and M performance cars of BMW. This year, British automakers' invasion in the land of North America is convened by muscle and speed. The super sedan of Bentley is not only great choice of opulence, but also caters the performance lovers with its 0 to 60 mph in 4.9 seconds and power of 530 horses at a tap. Thankfully, Ford's missed range-topping version, Shelby GT350R, has joined the fray. As seen, a number of features have been axed in order to save the weight. It now even lacks AC, but gains carbon fiber wheels for the compromises. Finally, the winner of Detroit 2015, which too became a poster car for many, is none other than Ford GT. Designed to win the Le Mans of 2016, GT aims to be as successful as its predecessor like GT40. Hence, all the performance cars of Detroit are mouth-watering, but which one is your favorite? Do mention in our comment section below.